Beautiful Arizona, the Copper State. Modern mining has come a long way since Arizona's first legislators put a copper star on our flag, copper dome on our capitol, and a miner on our state seal. Today, Arizona leads the nation in copper production and is second in overall mineral production. Mining contributes over $15 billion annually to our state's economy and provides more than 60,000 jobs. Southern Arizona has evolved into a world-class mining region and mining technology hub. Could Southern Arizona become the Silicon Valley of mining? That's the vision of more than 100 industry, government, and academic leaders who recently convened at a mining summit in Tucson at the University of Arizona. They explored how to strengthen Arizona's innovation ecosystem to become a global leader in mining innovation for a world population whose well-being depends on safe and environmentally sustainable use of the Earth's resources.
Arizona has the right stuff to succeed. We have world-class mines in proximity to a leading university. We have vibrant communities that are accessible and livable. We have world-class technology companies represented in the room, consultancies that export their knowledge around the world, a talented, flexible workforce, engaged business and government leaders with us today, strong synergies with the other important business clusters, and partnerships and friendships that transcend borders. The existence of all of these factors simultaneously in one place is as rare as the occurrence of the mineral deposits here and of our geologic wonders.
Today was an exceptional day. It was an opportunity for the private sector, academia, and the public sector to come together. We had agency folks here. We had key private sector players. It was a real who's who.
We're a one-stop shop for mineral resources issues, catalyzing the resources that we have here at the U of A and around the globe. So what goes into innovation ecosystems? Looking globally at all of the major innovation and tech hubs, what are the key 8 components that exist in all of them? Certainly research universities are where the pipeline starts.
The U of A is really the ideal place for this in Southern Arizona in general. We're also a mining hub and a hub for other related technologies such as software, photonics, mineralogy and hyperspectral applications, satellite mapping. Drone technology is another strength.
Tucson won over Denver, London, Zurich, Brisbane, Chicago, and some others.
Technology and innovation are a key part of what we do. I lead a center here in Tucson. We moved it to Tucson to be in proximity to the University of Arizona and to be able to tap into the great talent pool that there is here in Tucson.
By engaging state agencies like the U of A and academics to frame our discussion and publish unbiased research, we're getting a lot more traction with our social license issues and community acceptance of our work.
And the more we work with researchers at the University of Arizona to do a good job understanding those obligations and how we can successfully meet them, the better outcomes we'll have. And of course, if we improve our closure, we improve our outcomes, we make Arizona a more preferred jurisdiction to invest our exploration dollars that we get every year.
Now, what you heard today, you will not hear in any room anywhere else in the world, because nobody else does it like the IMR does, like the University of Arizona does, like the collaboration that we have with industry and the benefits that we have being based here in Tucson, a world-class mining center.
We're focused on solutions. We have a track record of success. Our work touches every corner of the state and of the region. And we operate like a lean startup, and we help the region find ways for mining to be compatible with our communities. No other university fully integrates the breadth of the academic disciplines and organizations needed to accomplish this mission and prepare the next generation of diverse professionals.
We've got all these different resources, the Lowell Institute, we've got the Center for Environmentally Sustainable Mining, we've got, the law group that are helpful not only to the state of Arizona, but also to the private sector. Why aren't we, now taking all of that and helping to make sure that we have the proper funding and the proper direction to, take this, like I said, to the next level and make it bigger than it is now.